I have not seen anything worth sideboarding against. So I guess we're good to go. All right, right into game two. Chose to play last, which is not a bad idea. This hand's pretty good. Pretty much any hand with Chroming Necropolis is good. Mulled to six. I guess that's better than mulling to five. Ooh, I think we'd rather be done with the Death Raiders here. Might as well get our beat on. But we still can. If we draw a Swamp, we get to Voices him for four, because this Nye Panorama is going to get a Plains. Dragon Soul Knight, stop our beats. Yep. It's okay, we got our hit in. Guess we're going to have to settle for Voices for three. Although, since he mulled a six, the Voices for three is kind of like the Blightning when he mulled a five. It works for me. Cycling to hit his land drop. Hit another island, which is not too useful. This round does not look like it's going to be particularly difficult. Get in there playing Swamp. Got five cards in hand. I think I'd rather just get him for five here. Like, Voices five cards when he's, you know, doesn't have any black men and has got a bunch of useless cards anyway. Does not seem like it really matters. He skipped right into his beginning of combat. Probably didn't mean to do that, although it doesn't really matter. See, like here, I might just be, he's going to use it, unfortunately. I was going to say I could just, like, O-ring his guy and then beat in. I've got no reason not to Voices him down to one card here. Game's actually not that over, because I've got two cards to his one. I have more mana, but whatever card he has in his hand is probably decent still. Although I suspect he would need a black mana to cast it. Or not. Three, four. Oh, another Blood Pyre. So we're even, except he's got an Unearth guy, and I've got an O-ring. And a 4-4 with Trample. Alright, I'll take that. Dead in two hits here, and doesn't even have any swamps, so if he draws a black card, it's not any use. Ooh, a blue permanent, that's convenient. And it's a Brackwater Elemental, which means he's actually got to have two things this turn, which is almost impossible, especially considering I have an O-ring in hand. Well, there goes that round. That's that, I guess.